event you call the Wabweru, clients and all of our clients have a which I think is logical. So it will be so brief.
It is a final channel. Be in the know. Bobby Waini. Bulletproof car ekomyewo wadde bajimuddiza aina okusasula sente endala mu musoro naye nga bagiziza tumanyi lwaki bagiziza nga ate bagamba tebaligiza paka nga amaze okusasula byonna emotoka bagiziza ndowooza masanyu meerere mu People Power masanyu meerere mu NUP emotoka ekomyewo kankuwe ebibaddeyo ku motoka yoka kasize dala ndino emotoka ekomyewo
Hello, Magere. Magere. Kanjira nchakwata wano.
Kasala. Kasala. Kasala.
Okay, Muluzungu, my name is Geoffrey Tuliamusima from Wameli and Company Advocates. We are the lawyers for our principal, Honorable Robert Chagulanyi. We received a phone call yesterday that we should come and pick our car from URA. And today we have come indeed and we have received our car. We shall be informing the public on how all this came into existence within our next press conference.
But maybe the public wants to know how much have you paid to get this car?
Concerning issues of money, concerning issues of how much and the conversations or the correspondences, we shall inform them. But so far, we did not pay anything.
Okay, thank you very much.
Nyongero kujukiza anti amaulile kafega nogo na gali sponsored by Dreamline Pictures 256 aba kukumukube bifana nyebio murembe wa videografe yomurembe kase chunchiba anga cha mukoro wa photoshoot wa chicho na nga newe taga video wa chifana nye we kwa atibana febano wa Dreamline Pictures 256 pa kwe service yomurembe memorable valuable memorable moments oberenga osobola okubeera nga ojjayo ekifaananyi n'ogamba mutuufu wano nali bwe nti leba Dreamline Pictures 256 abatutuusaako amawulire gano ku Final Channel. Sijja ssuka wano olunaku olwaleero, mba ndowoozaayo gwe olaba ekintu kiri kitya, story ziri zitya. Nabatanzi, Dana Nabatanzi, maze n'enzuula eno episode ya Akali Amaggwa. Episode ya Akali Amaggwa filimu ezo zaazannya. Si kukyala nga bwe basoose okubavuga supidi, nange babadde banvugiddemu. Naye Dana Nabatanzi episode ya Akali Amaggwa gye babadde bazannya. Naye nze nabadde nkugambye teri ayinza kukola mukolo nabeera nga bonna bonna abantu abaliko tubamanyi. Nedda tiso wabeerawo kojjaabwe, jjajjaabwe, maama we, be tubadde tetumanyi. Naye sebo gwe n'okola omukolo nga buli ali mu kifaananyi buli omu amumanyi. Naye nkizudde ebadde screenshot eya Akali Amaggwa episode eddako egenda kubeeramu okukyala gye babadde bazannyi. It is the Final Channel, be in the know, we out.
Or the president to close the schools and also that partial lockdown of inter-district movements. We have noted quite a big number of people congesting in the parks, trying to go home. And also we noted that some students got stranded because the huge number outpowered in the park at a go to look for transport. And also the buses took advantage of the population that was going to hike the coast. We have discussed this, and the Minister of Works is making arrangement to make sure that they take the children, especially those that did not have enough money. I understand the buses have increased up to 80,000. So Minister of Works has been directed by HE and Finance to find a way of taking these people who are stranded to their places. But also one of the fears and what was causing that panic and stampede is because of the curfew. A Minister of Health has noted and also received a request that to waive, and in consultation with the President, the waive has been given to lift the hours of curfew, because these are buses that are going to go and to travel long distances, and that was one of the reasons the bus owners were giving, that they could not move in the evening. But now we have waived the curfew for those that are taking, especially the students that were stranded to go up country up to 10th. On 10th, when according to the directive, that's when those movements will cease, and then we shall be able to revert to the presidential directive of prohibiting